tribute to Les McKeown of the Bay City Rollers, who died on Thursday the 20th of April last week at the age of 65. And his band, the Bay City Rollers, hence the tartan, did a cover version of that song in 1973, but of course it was originally recorded by Dusty Springfield. So R.I.P.